One of the trickiest things about being a good pet parent is knowing when your furry friend needs medical care. I mean, sometimes it's obvious, but other times there's a problem and you don't even realize it. If only pets could speak, they'd be able to tell you there's a problem. Okay, yes, I'm a talking cat, but I'm not real, so just, well, forget about it. What's important is that your pet's medical issues are discovered and corrected as soon as possible, before they cause discomfort or become difficult or costly to treat. But guess what? There is something you can do to help catch some things early. It's called wellness testing. That's when we take blood, urine, and stool samples and run lab tests to look for illnesses that may not be detected during your pet's physical exam. Abnormal results are found in around 30% of apparently healthy dogs and 25% of apparently healthy cats. But the good news is, many issues, when caught early by wellness testing, can be treated successfully and cost-effectively. Best case scenario, everything comes back normal, and that information is an extremely valuable baseline in case things change in the future. So, while your handsome Henry seems to be in perfectly good health, wouldn't it be great to have peace of mind knowing we've done everything possible to get an early warning on undetected issues? Ask us how wellness testing might help your pet.